again.
For 88 years, the Southeast Family Conference has been impacting lives. It's a time when families bond and create memories that last a lifetime. It's a family vacation that's different. It combines spiritual growth with family fun. Recreational activities like whitewater rafting, shuffleboard, hiking, going to amusement parks, going to the Biltmore, just so much more. It is also a time where each member of the family experiences spiritual growth. Let's look at some of what happens. What happens? Oh, there's family bonding time. Families get together, act like families. They have fun. They go hiking, whitewater rafting, go to amusement parks. And then it's such an exciting time. People talk about the things they did. It builds family memories.
Enjoying doing things together. Exploring. Having fun doing new things. Enjoying just being together. Adventure.
The conference provides a great time to grow spiritually. This year our theme verse is Walk Worthy of the Lord from Colossians 1:10. It's a time where the kids get to learn the word, do crafts, have fun. Teenagers learn practical answers to what's going on in their lives. Mom and dads learn to be better couple, learn how to be better parents. Everybody gets the chance to learn how to know God better.
The conference brings in two great speakers for the adults and has a variety of seminars on relevant topics.
Children and youth have age-appropriate lessons and activities to learn and to grow. The conference staff are excellent and interesting teachers.
Not only is the conference a place where family members can have fun with each other, but a lot of times, attendees invite their friends. And so families have fun with family friends. And families are out doing things together. It's a great time.
There are a number of options for lodging at the conference. Most of the people stay and eat at Lambeth Inn, where most of the meetings are held. Others stay at the Terrace Inn and eat at Lambeth. Others rent a cottage and either cook their own meals or they come eat at Lambeth. The daily schedule, of course, starts out with breakfast, and then the adults get together in prayer groups of about 6 to 8 people while the children start their programs, and then the adults get together for an hour of Bible study. Then there are workshops. While the adult Bible hour is going on and the workshops are going on, the teens and college students are having their own separate meetings. We all come together for lunch. Afternoons are free to go have fun, visit the local towns, go to the mountains, all sorts of things to do. And then we get back for dinner. We have another Bible hour with children's program and with a different speaker for the adults at night. And end the day with an ice cream social. High schoolers have two options for their lodging. Either they can be dormitory style with the other high schoolers, or they can be with their parents at night. The meetings start with the adult meetings, and there are music leaders, and the teaching is wonderful. The kids have fun doing recreation-type things. Sometimes during the afternoons, the youth will get together and go whitewater rafting together, or they'll get together and go to one of the amusement parks together.
One of the interesting things we do is we take some of the adults who have been spiritual people for years, and we put them together with youth and have them mentor for an hour each day. That's one of the options for the youth. Our morning Bible Hour speaker is David Arthur. David is the Vice President of Teaching and Training at Precept Ministries. Formerly, he was at Generous Giving Ministries and in the pastoral ministry in the Presbyterian Church. He's the son of speaker and author Kay Arthur. David is an excellent speaker. After the morning Bible Hour, David Arthur speaks. We have workshops. The workshops cover different topics, sometimes marriage, sometimes family relationships, how to do things at work, discipling, how to manage your money. Different kinds of topics are available to choose from in the morning workshop. Then in the afternoons, there's lots of things to do. Golf. Whitewater rafting. Just exploring nature. A nice walk around the lake. There are several amusement parks nearby. Our evening Family Hour speaker is Tullian Trevigian. He's the founding pastor of New City Church in Coconut Creek, Florida. He's also a visiting professor of theology at Reformed Theological Seminary and a grandson of Billy and Ruth Graham. He's written two books, The Kingdom of God, A Primer on the Christian Life, and Do I Know God? Finding Certainty in Life's Most Important Relationship. Thomas Dickerson will lead music for the adults, then moved on to minister to the teens and to the college students. He's going to be busy, but he's wonderful. This is a song by Thomas. Thomas will lead us in both contemporary worship songs, beautiful hymns, and he'll sing his own songs. Fellowship. Finding friends. Making new friends. Come with us this year to the Southeast Family Conference. It is a wonderful time. You'll make friends, you'll have fun, and you'll bond with your family. The 2008 CBMC Southeast Family Conference, July 27th through August 1st, 2008, at Lake Junaluska, North Carolina. Visit our website at SEFamilyConference.com. And as our theme verse says, that you may walk worthy of the Lord. That's our goal, that this conference may move in every heart to where every member of the family may learn to walk worthy of the Lord.